a collection of puppies from the strongest livestock guardian dogs. Majority of you have seen plenty of videos of these puppies as adults, but putting all biases and practicality aside, which puppy would you choose if you had to select one purely on his looks? Don't forget to comment and hit the bell icon.